at the outskirts of the Salt Lake Stadium. This is where the football match that was supposed to happen today, the Durant Cup match, was cancelled after security concerns were raised over this very protest that is happening right behind me right now. This match that was supposed to happen was between two Kolkata-based teams, and these two teams are known to be fierce rivals of each other. This is the East Bengal and the Mohun Bagan teams, and these two teams, the fans of these teams, the fan clubs, have come together in unity, which is a rare sight in West Bengal, to protest against the gruesome rape and murder of this 31-year-old young doctor at RG Kaur Medical. The city in Bengal is that of rage and in anger. The city of joy is currently boiling over the rape case and demanding for justice. The roads across Kolkata right now are only, you know, being echoing of one chant and one slogan, that we want justice. The people of Kolkata come down onto the streets, and as in here, this was after the football match was cancelled because the police, were expecting a law and order situation to erupt in the stadium as well.